But that's not all. Let's see what happens if 10 thousands come together.